Hello, I want to make a step-by-step guide to add a new MetaTrader to monitor tool. Now I've installed MetaTrader here and a monitor tool here, and I started my system here. You can see we are starting all. I have activated the auto start function, so every MetaTrader start automatically if I start the monitor tool. You can configure this. Okay. Some seconds. We can look. Here's the MetaTrader 5. I have one installed. And I want to install a second MetaTrader 5. Oh, I don't need this here. You can see. Here's the MetaTrader 5. And I want to add an additional MetaTrader 5. But first I want to make an update of this monitor tool. Possible the new version is available. I go to my directory. I've downloaded this from my website. And when I make update, double click on it and hit start. Okay. After some seconds, the next menu comes. Okay, I say it's allowed. I check the installation path. It's in my case C Forex Monitor Tool. Okay, I say next, and after some seconds the update is ready. Finish. Okay, I can start it. I want to make the installation of a MetaTrader 5 anew. I have already Tickmill Demo 1. Here's the MetaTrader 5 for old. And I want to make an additional installation. I made an empty folder, name this Tickmill Demo 2. And I start the installer from Tickmill. Installer is in my folder here. Temp folder, not temp, download here. Tickmill 5 Setup Exe. Das ist für MetaTrader 5 vom Tickmill. I say yes. Okay. Here we have to set the settings for the installation path. I want to install this in the F directory, Forex, MT5 and Tickmill Demo 2. This installation path for it. Okay. I do this. Installation is very fast. He generate all the directories, but he install this not in portable mode. He install this in the normal mode. Okay. Say ready for this. And if he put in, make the configuration here in the terminal, he have started this automatically. It's not good. We want to configure this in a portable mode, so I close this. The next step, I go to start monitor, but start the monitor tool again. So, here in the configuration, you can configure MetaTrader automatic start stop or auto start. This is a feature who start all MetaTrader if you start a monitor tool. I switch this off because I don't need this at the moment. Not so helpful. I go to add broker because I want to add a new broker. This is the Tickmill Demo Broker. It's a demo account. It can be a real account. The monitor tool don't differ between real and demo account. MT4 demo account, Tickmill, MT5, Tickmill, demo. So I have to say the monitor tool where is the path of a monitor, of a MetaTrader. Say it here. Say okay. I say the source deal. Where's the strategies are stored. Strategies vom Strategiequant. Okay, and I'm make save and config. Okay. Hope it is okay jetzt at the moment. So, in the next step, I can install some AEs. Not AEs. Broker. Install AEs on real account, on demo account. Make the installation. It's not configured, MetaTrader 5 completely. We have to start it again. To start with MetaTrader, to go into the MetaTrader account from MT5, Tikmel Demo 2, and you can start with manually. Start MetaTrader Portable. I make a double click and I go on. I say username and password and I have to put in the server name. I don't know this exactly. I have to look for my papers for this and I have to fill out this. So I filled out this data and I say ready.
Incoming mail.
Okay, it works. And here is the MetaTrader 5. All is okay. Here's the account demo. And here's the history install and the EA installed. This should work. Exporter. Look in the. It takes some while, 12 seconds. Okay, I think the account is ready and the installation is ready. If you have configured an account, you can use this all the time. You don't need to repeat this by hand. You have to do this on time to add the user credentials. So I stop this all, stop all MetaTrader, and I can demo 2. The name should be demo 2. Edit Broker. Ah. Not possible to change the name. Okay. Demo 2. Save config. I now can start all MetaTrader and all should be ready for this. We have a different icon, das ist our Tickmill account. Here is the history exporter, it's okay. And here is the installed EE. It's running with 0.01 lot. Okay, we can look here into the MetaTrader. At the moment we don't have any trades, we don't see anything, because we see this only if EE traded on trade. Make a trade here. Not possible at the moment. I don't know why. The account locked or something other. But it's this problem of Tickmill. Some is not okay with the account here. Okay. But it's not a problem in the monitor tool. In boss accounts are no trades at the moment. Oh, that's all at the moment. You can have seen how to install MetaTrader on it.